Telegram save files missing. Hey everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to guide you on how you can solve the Telegram save files missing, so make sure to watch the video till the end. If you happen to download or save something from Telegram, they don't show up in the gallery or in the file manager app. So let me select this particular photo for example. If I just downloaded this right away, but it is not in my gallery, that is because you have to do one more step, and that is just simply either long press on it. Or once you long press, you can just tap the three dots option right next to that particular file. Then you have to tap on save to downloads. Only when you tap on save to downloads, whenever you next time go to the file manager application, and then you go to internal storage, and then you tap on downloads, then you go to Telegram, you can simply make sure to see that particular file over there. So hope this video helped you. If you have got any questions, feel free to leave them down below. Thank you for watching till the end, and see you soon in the next video.